Good morning, dear parents and students. Hope you are well. Today we will start with our new topic, opposite words. Opposites are word pairs that are related but totally different in meaning. For example, first one, old, young. Second one, sad, happy. Third one, dry, wet. Fourth one, beautiful, ugly. Fifth one, in, out. Sixth one, fat, thin. Seventh one, fast, slow. Eighth one, hot, cold. Ninth one, hard, soft. Tenth one, big, small. 11th one, dirty, clean. 12th one, white, black. 13th one, tall, short. 14th one, on, off. 15th one, right, wrong. 16th one, day, night. 16th one, day, night. Thank you. Keep learning.